Hello children, welcome to our maths class. I am Anju, your maths teacher. So we have already completed our first lesson. So today we are going to start our new lesson, our second lesson, addition and subtraction. So what is addition? Addition is adding something to something else. Okay, and addition is one of the four arithmetic operations. Four basic arithmetic operations. So tell me children, what are the other arithmetic operations? Those are subtraction, multiplication and division. Addition is usually signified by plus sign, plus symbol. Okay, so I know that you have already learned three digit numbers addition. So in this chapter we are going to learn about addition of 3, 4 digit and 5 digit. Okay, so before that we have to do some revision. Here we have a question. 438 plus 293. Okay, so how will we add this number? First 100, tens and ones, because these are 3-digit number. So write the first number in 100 place, there is 4. 4, tens place there is 3 and in the 8 place we have 8. Sorry, in ones place we have 8. Okay, and add, we have to write the next number below this. 2, 9, and 3. So we have to add the first, we have to add the ones place first. Okay, here we have 8 and 3. So how will we add 8 and 3? So keep 8 in the mind, 3 on the fingers. After 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay, 11, this is the ones place and this is the tens place. So we have to put 1 here and 1 is the carryover. And 3 plus 9, 9 plus 3. Okay, and keep the bigger number, keep 9 in the mind, 3 on the fingers. After 9, 10, 11, 12. And 12 plus 1, 12 plus 1 is 13. We can write 3 here and 1 is the carryover. And 4 plus 2, 4 plus 2, we know 4 plus 2 is 6, 6 plus 1 is 7. So the answer is 731. The answer of addition is called sum. The answer of addition is called sum. Okay. The next example, 543 plus 893. So let's write the place value 100, tens and ones. Okay, in this number we have 3 ones, 4 tens and 500. Write that first number first and the second number we have to write below this. Okay, 3. 3 is in the ones place, 9 is in the tens place and 8 is in the 100 place. Add the addition from ones place. Okay, here we have 3 and 3. So 3 plus 3 is 6 we have. Then 9 plus 4, keep 9 in the mind, 4 on the fingers. After 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So write the ones place 3 and 1 is the carryover. And 5 plus 8, we know, keep 8 in the mind, 5 on the fingers. After 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 13 plus 1 carryover, 14. Don't forget to add the carryover. Okay, and this is the sum. Okay, next we are going to learn about addition of four digit number. How to add a four to add four digit numbers? Here we have 6543 is the first number, and the second number is 7636. Okay, let's write the place value. We have four digit, ones place, tens place, hundred place, and thousands place. And the first number is 6543. So in ones place there is 3. In the tens place 4, 5, and 6 is in the thousands place. Okay, and write the next number below this. Here we have 6 ones, 3 tens, again 6 hundreds, and 7000. Okay, let's add the numbers. We have to start from ones place. Here we have 3 and 6. Okay, so 3 and 6 we know. 3 plus 6 is 9. And next number is 3, 4 and 3. 4 plus 3 is 7. And 5 plus 1, 5 plus 6. Okay, 5 plus 6, after 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay, 6 digit, 6 numbers. So in 11 we have to write 1, and 1 is the carried over. And 6 plus 7, after 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 7, 13, and 13 plus 1 carry over, we have 14. So the sum is 14,179. The next example. Here we have two numbers. The first number is 24,340 and the second number is 37,886. Okay, let's write the place value. Here we have five digit. Five digit number. This is our five digit number. So ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, and 10,000. Okay, and here we have in ones place we have 4, tens place 1, 3 is in the hundred place, 4 is in the thousands place, and 2 is in the 10,000s place. The next number we have to write below this, and here we have 6 ones, 8 tens, 800, 7,000, and 3 10,000. Okay. Okay, here we have in ones place 4 and 6. Okay, 4 plus 6 is, we know that 10, the carried over is 1, and 8 plus 1, it is 9. 9 plus 1, again 10, carried over 1, and 8 plus 3, after 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 plus 1 is 12, and carried over 1. Here we have 4 and 7, okay, after 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 plus 1 is 12, and 12, 1 carry over. Then 3 plus 2, 3 plus 2, you know, 5. 5 plus 1 is 6. So the sum is 62,200. The next one. Okay, write the place value. Here we have 5 digit number. Okay, 1s, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. Okay, and here we have 7 in ones place, 5 in the tens place, 3 in the hundred place, 2 in thousands place and 4 in 10,000s place. And the next number we have 9, 2, 4, 7 and 3. We have to add this. 7 plus 9, after 7, we have 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay, so 16, see we have to write here, and 1 is the carried over, and 5 plus 2, 5 plus 2 is 7, 7 plus 1 is 8, and 3 plus 4, 3 plus 4 is 7. And 7 plus 2, that is 9. And here we have 4 plus 3, 7. So the sum is 79,786. Okay. And the next example. We have 44,229 and 2,789. Okay. Here we have first number is 4, 5 digit, and the second number is 4 digit. Okay. So we have to write the place value first. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand and 10,000. Okay. And the first number 9, 2, 2, 4 and 4 again. Then add. We have second number in 1's place we have 9. In 10's place we have 8. 7 is in the 100 place and 2 is in the 1000's place. Okay. There is no number in 10,000's place. Okay, children. We have to write the number according to the place value. Okay, and 9 plus 9, 9 plus 9, we know that it is 9 plus 9 is 18, carry over 1, 8 plus 2 is 10, 10 plus 1 is 11, again carry over 1, 7 plus 2 is 9, 9 plus 1 is 10, carry over 1, 4 plus 2 is 8, 4 plus 2 is 6, 6 plus 1 is 7 and 4. So the number is 47,081. So the sum is 47,081. Okay, children. I hope you understood how to add a 4-digit number and 5-digit number. We can see in the next class. Bye.